fucking happy?
It was a cap breaking too. That's fantastic. And the greatest part about it is if it's not perfect, it's okay because it's a ghoul. They don't have perfect hair anyway. But for that to have just gone right up like that, oh. Like, I'm so angry that it worked so well that time, but also really glad because I don't know if I would want to struggle a whole bunch on stream. That is quite the victory curl right there. Those here we are with the wait, we'll get a little...